It's certainly possible. It is unlikely, made unlikely by the fact that there are always parties that are interested in not achieving world peace.